deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others.
Your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, you're gonna take on the world someday, you got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
Now, keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it, my folks locked down.